Today, we're going to show you how to make these creepy stickers. Materials: 1 piece of A4 paper, 3 pieces of black card, scissors, double-sided tape. Print the creepy stickers templates and use them as a guide to cut them out on black card paper. Using double-sided tape, stick on the wall designs and arrange them any way you like. Spooky, no? Let us know what you think in the comments below and subscribe for more creepy Halloween ideas.